Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy Rafit coming back at you with another build. This one's not going to be a one-shotter, but it is going to be a juicy one. The deep freeze is going to be the utility, while the greatsword is going to be the chunker. Yes, we are going to be doing greatsword IG with the deep freeze. Now, the main thing with this build that you're going to want to utilize is you're going to utilize the storm and the shower to give your greatsword a 15% increase in damage buff. Also, don't forget your shower has a rend on it and a root that will also lock them in for the roaring rupture. Now, also remember that with the roaring rupture, if you use intimidating roar, you will become uninterruptible, allowing you to utilize relentless rush without getting interrupted and hitting a crisscross applesauce, as I like to call it. Or also known as crosscut. When utilizing crosscut after applying a rend and the buff from the deep freeze, you can hit upwards of 12 to 13k on your total crosscut damage. It is a fat, juicy combo, and I highly suggest trying this build out. All right, and now going through the combo. So you're gonna drop a storm, you're usually gonna roll past them. Throw down a shower, try to stick them by doing a little U-shade, okay? Then you're gonna hit a roaring rupture into a relentless rush, and then hitting the crosscut right after that. Now as you see, you will get your CDs up pretty quick, and you'll be able to do it all again. But if you don't have your ice gauntlet abilities up, also remember deep freeze has a refreshing move on it. So you can just keep left clicking somebody until you get all your CDs up for ice gauntlet. But do not utilize a greatsword unless you have your ice gauntlet abilities up. I highly suggest waiting for your ice gauntlet abilities and just being patient for the full combo. All right, guys, that's it. Let me go ahead and go over the build now for you guys. Starting with our attributes. This one's a kind of unique one. I started off with trying to run full int and going with the ice gem. It did not work as well as I thought it would. And then on top of that, they did nerf it. So I think that's a big major reason why it just didn't hit as hard as it should have. But it was worth a try. Spikes hit really hard, but my greatsword abilities, they just did not smack. So we went with 200 strength, 200 dex. We had to throw in a little bit extra points in there just to use them up. 50 int and 150 con. Now the 50 int, it's kind of for the greatsword. IG, it doesn't really help it that much. But the thing that I do like about the 50 int is you do get a 5% damage increase to backstabs and random crits, which your greatsword is going to be using that all the time. And then on top of that, you're going to get a 5+ damage increase to targets inflicted with the damage over time. Again, the storm is going to be a dot. And if you have deadly frost, which I do not, on your gear, then you also have another dot that could potentially inflict this extra 5% damage. All right, now going into weapon mastery, we got our greatsword tree. We got our ice gauntlet tree. And then our gear. I will use Endless Thirst if I have a healer with me. Alright guys, I hope you guys do enjoy the video. I hope you guys are enjoying the content and the builds along with the reviews. I really appreciate all the support. We are so close to hitting that 500 subscribers. You guys are doing a freaking tremendous job. Thank you again. Again, I can't say this again so much. I appreciate you guys. You guys are doing an awesome job at helping me kind of make this dream kind of a reality. So drop your boy a like and a sub if you haven't done so already. I appreciate it so much. And until next time, guys, I'll see you on the battlefield. So
I got him. Tries to come. Sleepy. I'm gonna PvE either for him, but I'm dead.
First, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired.